The south end.
Tiger fans, get on your feet. It's now time for the Missouri Waltz.